All right, hello. This is the Foxy JA47 coming at you.
Well, how you doing? Good, great. I'm doing wonderful. So now that I got out everything that I wanted to say on my video, then now I feel so much better. So anyway, I'm coming at you guys this morning with my, this is what I'm eating for breakfast. And it's late. I just got started. It's about 12:30, something like that. And I'm just getting started on breakfast. But I kind of like to keep it, like, if I miss breakfast, I still like to come in and say, okay, this is my breakfast. This is my lunch. And even though it's late, just like it's about 12 now, I still can add, let me see, like 4 o'clock or 3 o'clock, I still can go eat a small lunch, just a small lunch, because I probably wouldn't be hungry because my appetite is not up to par. So just to still say I'm getting it in, I can still go and say, okay, this is my lunch. And then dinner time, not too late, but maybe around 6, I can eat a small salad if I want to. You know, even if I'm not hungry, just put something there, so at least I know, okay, I ate breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Okay, so y'all psych myself up like that. But anyway, I'm coming at you, and this is what I'm eating for breakfast. Of course, I'm still blending my things together. The challenge, of course, is over. But if you guys would like to still continue it, I would love to still see your videos, actually, what you are blending together. You just don't know how much to watch your videos and to see what you are blending together and what you guys are eating and the nutritional herbs and everything that you guys are taking. You just don't know how much that actually encouraged me to continue on. It encouraged me more to dig deeper into what it is that can help me, Jackie, the Foxy J.A., what it is that can actually help my body, because I know everything that works for you may not work for me, but it still gives me a chance to see what it is that you are putting into your bodies. And hey, I can try. If it set well with me, then it set well with me. If it don't, then it don't. But anyway, so if it doesn't, I mean, but country talking, I have to calm down when I'm talking, because if I don't, then I just, like, I'm off the chain. But anyway, this is what I'm having this morning for breakfast. I have my strawberries here. I have my ginger here. I have my mangoes here. And this is my pineapple. This is my blueberries. And I have a half a frozen banana here. And what is this? I keep forgetting because I have so many. This is my mustard greens. I have so many different greens and everything in the icebox and the refrigerator. Not icebox, the refrigerator. I told them country. But anyway, also I have my lemon juice here, and I'm just not going to put a whole lot of lemon juice in it. And I have my papaya here that I'm going to put this 100% papaya juice. I'm going to mix it in here this morning. So, whoop, whoop, whoop. This is what I'm doing. So, let's do it. I love ginger. Oh my goodness, you guys. Ginger is excellent for me. It is excellent. So, this is what I put in here. And a little bit of lemon juice. Not a whole lot. And I am putting my papaya juice in here. I would rather use a juice than to use water. I really would like to use like 100% juice. One that doesn't have a lot of sugar in it and sodium. And this has 220 grams of potassium, 15 grams of sodium. That's good. And it has 25 grams of only natural sugar in it. It does not have added sugar in it at all. Natural sugar. So here we go, guys. We at it again. We are at it again. Right back.
love it. Just try it. You know, even if you don't think that you can do it every day and you don't think that you can put it in the place of a meal, don't worry about putting it in the place of a meal. You know, eat your regular meal and then just have a juice until you get used to doing it, and then you'll become used to doing it. Then you'll say, let me try this for breakfast. So don't worry about saying, I can't do it. Just do it. Just eat your regular food that you say you want to eat and still add in your juice. Hey, it's still needful. It's still vegetables in here and it's still food. So it's still needful even though you've already have ate your, even though you already have ate your breakfast already, then, you know, then you still can do this. Y'all already know. You already know it's delicious. You already know. Delicious. Okay, you guys, that's it. I'm out of here. So, I finally got my video in. I finally got off of my mind what it was that I wanted to say. See how easy it is when you get things off of your mind, you feel better. You feel better once you release it. The Bible says if you have aught against your brother or your sister, go to them. So, I went to my brother and I went to my sister. I'm not saying family brother and sister, but whoever you are, I've came to you, I've talked to you. So, some I haven't been able to get in contact with, so I decided to leave a video to say what it is that I wanted to say and get off of my mind. I didn't say what way to come to your brother and your sister. So, I came to my brother and my sister, and it's the Fox JA47, and yes, much love for you. Much love I do have for you guys. Much love. So I'm out of here. It's none other than it's the Foxy J.A. I'm out. Enough talking. Love you. Love you. I do. And I mean it from the bottom of my heart.